Yes, let's go. Let's go. What? What the hell? Again? Where did you come from? Where is the entrance? Where is the come on! Hello, hello, YouTube friends, and good morning, and it's a beautiful day in Subnautica. Sorry, just had to do it. Family running around. I got this weird graphical issue, you see? I don't know if you see that, but it's kind of flickering or something. That's weird. So what do we have on this table coral? Need water? Let's go to the reactor. Yes, we got two of them. Thank you. Is there any rod I can dispose of? Should be one. Right. If I scan for that, what will I find? There is one. But that's not what I'm after, of course. I'm after, you know, to put my, what's that called? Buoys to work. Yes. Yes, let's go. Let's go. So over here. Hey, Steve. Or maybe it's over there. It's somewhere over here, anyway. Ramming speed! Exosuit thermal reactor module. What is that, by the way? Should we check that out first, maybe? Oh, can we scan the damn... No? No? That's not. Thermal reactor? What is that thing? And there's gonna be a lot of editing. People are just running around all the time. You know, okay, that's what it is about. Alright. Lob. And I'm gonna be putting the first buoy out just on the tip of this thing here. Right. What? No crystal cabinet ones, one blue. Okay, maybe I should change. I think you can change color on it somehow. Right, I think if you press settings, is it? Maybe it was in the I don't know. Yeah, no. There we go. Shit, I'm almost made it. No. Anyway, that's the blue crystal cavern buoy. And we need to repair. I almost forgot. Yeah, because we're gonna be attacked. Oh, and by the way, we need to save. Save. Because... I want to be able to just, you know, reload or reload the save, last save, you know. There he is. Saw him there, right? He's down there. You see him? Whee! Oh, you see, it doesn't matter. He catches you anyway. Just does not matter. And then he just hits you again. Then of course we're gonna have to save again and repair. Damn it. I mean repair again. Gotta do it. Oh, what? What the hell again? Where did you come from? Idiot, get the fuck off me! Bastard! Oh shit. Where is the entrance? Where is the come on! Fucker! Ow! What the hell? I got stuck on some shit. Is he after me? Yes. Did I or did I not make it past him? It almost looks like I might have made it past him. This is why I don't like this place. So many bad guys. I don't know, I wish I knew. I wish I knew how to use the perimeter defense thingy. Gonna put the buoy up here somewhere. Because there's also a way there. So I'm gonna put it in the middle here. So I got two ways of going. There we go. So, back before I had my old base, I went this way. It's a shortcut to the place where I built it, but I happen to know that there are actually a bad guy here somewhere. And it's about on the edge of the abilities of the sea truck. I think you actually have to go under the ability a little bit. Let's go in there. And then of course we'll be saving here, because it was just above the alien factory I was building my major base. Hey, what's that thing? The hell? 3-eye? I got a 3-eye! Stay away from me! So we're gonna be saving here. I call this the factory because you make the alien tissue here. In these three containers, they make 1, 2, and 3. And it's for Airland's consciousness to have a body to be in, you know. That's why. Can I scan you? Why are you swimming in here? There's no water. Oh well. So yes, alien factory, we found that, and that means we should be able to find the building location much easier. Yeah, no, I was not happy that I found it. Hey, we need to drink again. But the goal is, of course, to build the base here anyway, no matter what he thinks. What? Problem is, I'll swim over here. It's about up here somewhere I built the base, but doesn't seem to be much base here, does it? Uh-oh, let's not go there. Oh, and we might have to repair again. Right, so let's go back. Ow, 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 ow. Tar det hela dagen att läsa det där?
Ja,
det är okej. Okay. Ja, men jättebra att hitta en bra, fantastiskt bra mamma. Tack, tack.
Fantastico.
All right, let's resume. You might hear my son playing music in the background, but that's okay. We're going through the nose. Or the nostrils. We survived that. We mapped it out. We even mapped out the factory down there. Where are they all? Yeah, that's the red crystal zone, and then you got the alien factory down there too. So we got those. So that gives me an idea of where to build the base, or where the area where I built it last time is. And it's right in the middle of their turf. I remember that, but I didn't remember him swimming around in that specific area. I don't remember that, but yeah, we're gonna try to build it there anyway. Yes. So basically, it involves a lot of preparations, saving every step of the way, and it's not gonna be an easy thing to do. No, but I'm looking forward to it. I gotta say, I am. We're going back to the base to stop scanning for the thermal reactor module fragment. And also ending the episode. Yes! That was exciting, I gotta say. A little bit scary, but also exciting. For you guys who are watching this on Mixer, maybe we're gonna be continuing a little bit longer. But you know, I also do stuff just for YouTube as well. So let's go and should we do cook that fish? Yeah, we can do that before we say bye bye to YouTube friends. I wonder what that would give. How much food it would give. Food 13, H2O, that is water 5. Bottom feeder, it tastes like it. Okay. Didn't give me much now. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And, I'll see you on Friday, is it? Because now it's Thursday. So yes, Friday for the final episode of the week. Yes, don't miss it. Ta-ta, my friends.